Play something.
Okay. You guys know that one flute TikTok song that's popular right now?
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm going to play that.
All right.
I tried to recreate it like the best I could.
Talented.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Why did it actually sound like the real song?
Hey. Can you play Pirates of the Caribbean? What is the hardest song you can play?
Hey dude, how you doing? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Oh, sweet. Yeah.
Very nice. Yeah, I take song requests on Omegle and I try to play them to the best of my ability.
Song request? Okay, cool. Do you know Snow Prelude number 3?
I don't think so. Who's that by?
D-A-L-A-L. The lol. I don't know if it's a weird one.
Yeah, I can listen to it real quick. Let me see.
Are you kidding me? Damn, how the hell did you do that? Thank you, dude.
Yeah,
you made
man.
My day, dude.
Yo. What's up?
Nothing much. What about you?
I'm taking song requests.
Sufjan Stevens? Red Ford. You can search it. It's an instrumental. I'm gagged. It was so good. I mean, I think better than the original.
Oh man, thank you.
I should be grateful for you to play that.
Wait, I know you.
Bro, I caught you. I caught you in the axe. Goddamn. What's up, man?
Started.
How you doing?
Good, and you?
I'm good. I'm playing piano for people and taking song requests.
Song requests? Do you know classical music?
A little bit, yeah.
Try Countdown in D. That's the most famous piece. That's beautiful. That brings tears to my eyes. You just went from like chilling to like...
Can you try another one?
Sure. Yeah, let's do it.
Play some music of Troy Sivan.
What song? You pick any song.
The Good Side.
Changing the wind took you down to your knees. I got the good side of you. Sent it out into the blue.
So fucking good. I mean, that's it. You were so good. I didn't believe you could do that.
Oh, that's funny. I like that. That's clever.
Wait. I know you.
Oh, what's up?
from YouTube, right? What
yeah,
the hell?
Yeah. Dude, that was funny.
Yo, what's can you up? Play something for me?
Yeah, what song?
Can you play the Minecraft one? Whatever one it is. Any Minecraft one. Fantastic.
Hey. Yo, let's hear it.
Yeah. And then you'll sing when you
yeah. I do not sing. I do not. I promise you I do not sing.
No, but you will sing this one, okay?
Okay. I want it that way.
Tell me why it ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna leave.
I want it that way.
Yay.
You're great.
Thanks, man.
I'm actually recording a YouTube video. I would love to like throw your, this is your SoundCloud?
Yeah.
Is that just like your main thing, I'm guessing?
Yeah, that's where I post most of my.
Yeah, dude, I would love to plug your SoundCloud on my channel and throw in this clip if that's cool with you.
No problem.
Awesome, man.
Can I ask you another one, please?
Yeah, just of course. One. Yeah, let's do it. No problem.
Mystery of Love.
Mystery
by Sufjan Stevens.
This is beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, to see without my eyes.
Let me try.
Thank you.
like, thank God you are recording it. That is so good.
Thank you. I've heard that one. I trolled you a little bit, but yeah, that's a beautiful song.
You got me so surprised. I didn't imagine that was going to happen, and I'm so happy that it did, because I think your job is amazing. Like, what you do is amazing.
Dude, you almost made me tear up. That was... Thanks, Matt. Thank you.
I think you are one of the best person that I've ever met here. You got me so surprised, and it was so cool. And also, you are a nice person. Like, this talk that we are having, I couldn't find with anyone here. You're a good YouTuber and you're a good person.
Thank you for your request. And I'm really excited to edit this conversation. And my audience is going to love you. Like, you know, super positive, like awesome, super genuine. So I'm really excited.
I'm so glad.
Yeah.
I've never been into a YouTuber's video. It's going to be exciting. And I can't wait to see that video. You really had a subscriber, not just for your work, but for your person too.
Before we end the video, I want to thank Raycon for being today's sponsor. For those of you that don't know, Raycon makes wireless earbuds that start at about half the price of other premium wireless earbuds on the market. Despite the lower price, Raycon sound just as great as other top audio brands. When you listen to music on just your phone speakers, you're not actually hearing a lot of the lower frequencies in the music, so it makes your listening experience not as good as it could be. That's why I think it's so important to own a great pair of earbuds. Raycons are also great for productivity. Anytime I do chores around the house, I'm always either listening to music or podcasts on my earbuds, and it makes chores so much more enjoyable. Raycons are also water resistant, making them great to wear while you work out. The Everyday E25 earbuds are their best model yet. They have 6 hours of playtime, seamless Bluetooth pairing, great sounding bass, and a very compact design, giving you a great noise isolating fit. There's also a wide range of colors to pick from, making your earbuds more personal to you. Even celebrities like Snoop Dogg, Mike Tyson, and J.R. Smith are obsessed with Raycons. If you want to join the movement and grab a pair of Raycons for yourself, visit buyraycon.com/MarcusVeltri to get 15% off your order. Thank you again to Raycon for sponsoring this video.